I guess, 10 years or more. Joni wrote me a note one day, and this is what she had to say.
Jimmy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Signed with love forever true.
Slowly I read her note once more. Then I went over to the house next door. Her teardrops fell like rain that day when I told Joni what I had to say. Joni, Joni, please don't cry. You'll forget me by and by. You're just 15, I'm 22, and Joni, I just can't wait for you. I left our little hometown, got me a job and tried to settle down. But these words kept haunting my memory, the words that Joni said to me.
Jimmy, please say.
And I caught a plane. I had to see Joni. I had to explain how my heart was filled with her memory, and ask my Joni if she'd marry me. I ran all the way to the house next door, but things weren't like they were before. My teardrops fell like rain that day when I heard what Joni had to say.
Jimmy, Jimmy, please don't cry. You'll forget.
Understand. When I had Jared and I know this is wrong, but do you know that when I had him, I wanted to tell you. And when I lost B, I wanted you to hold me. And when I was alone in that wood,